Good morning. Major changes are expected to begin on Evansville's east side as early as this week.
Yeah, officials say road crews will start installing construction signs on the Lloyd Expressway. This will be in the area of Van Avenue and Stockwell Road. Today, drivers can expect single lane closures to begin. Both outside lanes will be reduced to allow shoulder strengthening work. On Wednesday, construction crews will restrict left turns at Van Avenue and Stockwell Road. Drivers should plan accordingly.